One thing I wanted to show you is this is really important in checking radon in these basements and the crawl spaces for your home to make sure, see if you have to put a radon system in. This is an Airthings. The actual model on this one, see if I have it, it's a Corentium Home is the model. And this here will tell you, if you get close enough to this thing, you can see this. This has the averages of this home of the radon in this home. So you can look at this here and it says it's got the long-term average is 1.18. And then the short-term average for 7 days is 1.51. And the 1 day short-term average is 0.56. So the last day, it's only been 0.56. In the wintertime, this goes up higher, which is what we're in now. But this is actually, I've seen it as high as 3, but then it's gone all the way down. But the long-term average continues to come down. So if you look on the back of this, you can see the here anywhere between 0 to 2, continue to monitor. If you go 2 to 4, ventilate and monitor. And then 4 plus, you're going to contact a professional and keep monitoring. So you want to have, it's a great practice to put a radon system in a home. Regardless, even if it's passive, and then you can put a vent on it to actually pull the air out.